So what are we doing?
Just mixing up these three different types of pocket soil. We've got Fort V from Vermont Composting Company, which is like it's just a compost-based potting soil. And then we have some coconut core. I guess that's how you say that, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Core,
I think so.
Coconut core. Which, I mean, you can just use that. It just doesn't have any nutrients or anything or fertilizer in it. And then we have Bacto, which has perlite in it, which allows it to drain, allows it to not hold water as long.
Yes.
I'm coming to help.
Oh, okay.
Why? Mm-hmm. What's the matter with me helping?
Nothing, it's just tight in here. So the plan is to transplant all of our tomatoes today.
Yeah.
Into these paper cups, which I can't get apart. Can you get one apart for me? Into these paper cups. So Adam got these a while back to use for this purpose. So
can I get the dirt and put the plants in, and Mommy, you just pull apart the plants and give them to me?
Mm-hmm. We'll see what Daddy wants us to do, okay? Daddy's the leader of the tomato operation.
I think so.
Yeah.
Not for long.
Why?
Next year, I won't even know when y'all are doing it.
I don't know about that. I'm a nervous gardener.
Nervous gardener?
Yeah.
Why?
I just don't want to mess up and do something wrong and kill everything.
You won't kill everything.
You don't know. Have you seen my house plants? All the plants in our house are dead.
Not all of them.
Yes, they are.
Set that over there.
Open up all of them?
Yeah.
And there's one drop right there beside you.
That's weird.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Making a drain hole. Someone needs to fill up the cups halfway, and then someone needs to put the plants into the cup and put dirt into it.
Okay, I'm gonna fill it.
What do you want to do?
Just shut down.
Yeah.
Just shut down.
Well, I'll sort the plants.
And push the power button and get back on. Start it back up.
I want to put the plants in the cup.
Okay, well, come stand right here.
Daddy.
And then I'll be in charge of putting them on the table. Okay. Yes, son.
I'm going to fill them up and put them in a line here.
Yeah, they need to be buried just like that.
Okay.
You going to put them in a line?
I'm going to fill them up and put them right here for her to do.
Okay, perfect. Make sure you only do the ones with holes in them.
Okay. I'll make sure they have holes in them.
Doing a good job, Stale. You're fast. So I'm just separating the ones over here that are ready to transplant, like these guys, as opposed to ones that weren't growing quite as well. They weren't close enough to the light, got shaded out or whatever. So I'm just separating those. See the size difference?
Yeah.
and then passing these on to them so they can plant them, and then we're going to let these grow a little bit longer before we transplant them.
Peppers and things are finally coming up.
Thank you. All right, so we got quite the production going on here. Everyone's kind of filthy and putting things in our mouths that we shouldn't. And so I'm gonna have to take the baby in the house. But while these guys continue on, tomatoes have been transplanted. How many? 320?
At least. I
believe. Yeah, 380 tomatoes have been transplanted. And now Sydney is transplanting her flowers. We're gonna finish up what we did in the last video that you guys saw. Life has been crazy since then, and we haven't gotten to finish transplanting like spinach and broccoli and those kind of things. So that's what Stella and Adam are doing right now. And then what? We're gonna start more seeds?
Yep.
Start more seeds. So it's like, you know,
keep it going.
Keep it going. Yep.
This is broccoli.
Yes.
What is this?
Right, what's on there, and we can look it up later.
Good job,
Snail. What? Cool. What? I can't remember what it's called.
Something rainbow.
Yeah, I think so. All right, guys, you're doing a great job.
Keep it up.
Keep it up. You want to say goodbye?
Bye.
Bye.
See you next time.
See you next time.
See you next time.
You act like you're excited about it. Goodness.
See you next time. Bye.
Flowers in this thing.